Weather-wise, if you've been thinking that the month of August has been running a little bit dry, you were correct. We've only experienced about 0.69 inches of rain thus far this month, which is well below normal.